preposition of place atau preposisi tempat,
yaitu preposisi yang digunakan untuk menyatakan keberadaan suatu benda.
In inside, di dalam, on, di atas, at, di, near, di dekat, under, di bawah, over, di atas, below, di bawah, above, di atas, around, di sekeliling, through, melewati, among, di antara, between, di antara, behind, di belakang, in front of, di depan.
Contoh penggunaan preposition of place.
Where are the newspapers? Di manakah koran-korannya?
The newspapers are on the table. Koran-koran ada di atas meja.
Where are the flowers?
Di manakah bunga-bunganya?
The flowers are in the vase.
Bunga-bunga ada di dalam vas.
Where is the rug?
Di manakah karpetnya?
The rug is under the table.
Karpet ada di bawah meja.
Let's practice. Mari berlatih.
The clock is blank the wall. Jam dinding ada di titik-titik dinding.
The answer is the clock is on the wall. Jam dinding ada di atas dinding.
The ball is blank the table.
Bola ada di titik-titik meja.
And the answer is the ball is under the table.
Bola ada di bawah meja.
The cat is blank the armchair.
Kucing berada di titik-titik kursi tangan.
The answer is the cat is near the armchair.
Kucing berada di dekat kursi tangan.
Thanks for watching. Cheers.